Hey guys, Josh is more here with a quick demo video of our new web app, PBN Builder. PBN Builder allows you to rank your niche sites, client sites, YouTube videos, or pretty much anything that you're looking to get free Google traffic for very, very fast by leveraging the power of automatic PBN syndication. PBN syndication, or also known as private blog network syndication, is the most powerful ranking strategy used by just about every search engine marketer out there. The only downside to PBNs is that they're extremely complicated and extremely time-consuming to build and manage manually, which is why most people avoid using them, even though they know it's the best way to get free traffic from Google and the best way to get fast page one rankings. Most people just don't want to deal with that headache, and that's why we built PBN Builder. PBN Builder allows anyone to be able to use the power of automatic PBN syndication regardless of your experience level. And in this video, I'm going to show you how simple and easy it is to go from zero to setting up an automatic syndication in just a few minutes. So the first thing you're going to do is come over here and add an authority link. An authority link is pretty much a random website that you're going to be linking to in your content so that everything looks natural. The last thing you want to be doing is building a PBN, and you use that PBN only to build to the sites that you're trying to rank. You always want to make sure you're including at least one random authority link so that everything looks natural. Okay, so for the purpose of this demo video, I'm going to be using a weight loss authority link. Okay, and many of you probably already know WebMD. They're one of the top health websites on the internet. So I'm going to use WebMD as an example. This is just going to be a random authority link that I include in my content so that, again, everything looks natural. Let me go ahead and go back, click add an authority link. I'm going to name this weight loss demo. Click add. Come down here, add a new URL, WebMD weight loss. Add, save changes, and now my new authority link has been added. The next step you want to take is to add a new client. Now, this of course depends whether you're doing local marketing or if you're an affiliate marketer and you have multiple different niche sites, you can add each of your niche sites as a new client to keep everything nice and organized. Okay, so I'm going to come here, add a new client, name it weight loss demo site, choose a random logo. All right. I'm not going to cover these two features here because we have a separate video below this video that talks about that. Now here's where we use the authority link that we just created. Now the beautiful thing about PBN Builder is that a lot of things are interconnected. So that means you do the setup once and you'll always be able to use the fact that everything is connected, okay? So you'll be able to use things around other parts of the software very easily because you're connecting these things together. So here I'm gonna go ahead and connect it to the weight loss demo that I just created in the authority links section. I'm not gonna cover the image and video categories because we have a separate video that talks about that. So at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and click add. So here you go, here's the weight loss demo site that I've just added. Now the next step is to simply add our target sites. This is the site that we actually want to get ranked. Okay, so I'm going to come here, click add. The client is going to be the weight loss demo site that I just created. The name, weight loss demo. The URL is going to be just a random website, and again, you can make this be an actual website or even a YouTube video or any pretty much an e-commerce website, whatever it is that you're trying to rank. The weight loss demo site.com. This is just a random URL. All right, there's nothing here, it's just something that I made up right now. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna add the URL that I wanna rank on this particular site. Okay, so the first one is all obviously the home page. I'm gonna leave this blank. To the home page, weight loss. Add. Now I'm gonna do, let's say, lose 10 pounds. Okay, now of course, like I said, there's nothing here. This is not a domain that I own. This is just an example that I'm typing out. I'm gonna put lose 10 pounds. 10 pounds. Lose weight fast. Now what I'm adding here is the different keywords that I'd like to get ranked for. Okay, that's what I'm adding here, and you can add as many keywords as you want, and I'll show you where this plays a part here in a few seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and click add, and again, you can add as many URLs as you want, and these are, you know, all URLs that you're gonna try and rank on the first page of Google. You can add as many as you want, and the ones that you'll be linking to on your PBN site. Okay, so at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and click add. Now we are ready to create a syndication. We've added our authority link, we've added our client, we've added the site that we want to get ranked, and now it's just as simple as setting up the syndication. So I'm going to come over here to the post. All right, I'm going to add a new post. And here is a very powerful feature as well that we explain a bit further in a video below this. But I'm going to go ahead and use the groups feature, which is going to allow me to create one piece of content and have it posted to all my PBN sites. Now, of course, like I mentioned in the main video on this page, you don't need a giant PBN to be successful with leveraging PBN. Most people, you know, think that you need 100 site PBN to be successful. No, you actually can use what we call micro PBNs, which can be 3, 5, 10 site PBNs and be very, very, very effective with that size of PBN. So I have 3 demo sites added into PBN Builder at the moment, and I've added those 3 sites to this demo group. So all 3 sites are in here. So what's gonna happen is when I'm done creating the content and I hit post, it's gonna automatically send this one piece of content to all three PBN sites that I have added into this group. Okay, and we cover these in detail in another video below this one, so I won't talk too much about that. So here I'm gonna go ahead and choose how to lose weight fast. And here is where the magic happens. This is the content editor. You can see it's a what you see is what you get editor. And we talk a little bit more about this area in another video below this. So at this point, I'm just gonna type in a few sentences here, how to lose weight fast. And this is all spin tag supported. So it's supported by all your major spinning softwares out there. So I'm gonna go ahead and just insert some spin tags. And again, just about every spin tag is supported that is created by all the major spinners out there. Okay. Now here is where you actually choose what you want to link to when posting to your PBN sites. So I just created this weight loss demo in the target sites area, and here you can see I can select from the URLs that I added as well. So I'm going to go ahead and link to the lose 10 pounds URL that I added. I'm going to select the lose weight fast as my anchor text, and all I have to do, it's already added. So you can see here, I've already added lose weight fast. So what's gonna happen is PBN Builder is gonna know to automatically turn this part of my content into a hyperlink and link to this site. Now, what I gotta do as well is add WebMD in here. Resource. Okay, and now it's also going to link to the authority link that I added as well, so that everything looks natural. Remember, you don't want to be just linking to your PBN site. You also want to have at least one authority link in there so that everything looks natural. All right, and now you also want to make sure that you have this selected so that PBN Builder knows to turn this text into the authority link that we added. Now, this images and videos, I'm not going to touch on that because we touched on it in another video below this one, but this pretty much allows you to automatically have images and videos embedded into your content automatically without me having to do anything. Okay, but at this point, my content syndication is ready to go. Okay, here I can have it post immediately or by leaving a blank, or I can select when to schedule that posting. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this blank to post it immediately. I'm gonna go ahead and click add. And now you can see this has been automatically added to the queue right here, 8/17, which is today's date. I'm gonna be posting to three different sites, which is the three different PBN sites that I have in the demo group. It's been scheduled to be sent automatically. So it's gonna take a minute or two for this to be posted. And I will show you exactly how that looks to you in a couple of minutes. But besides that, guys, that's how easy it is to go ahead and use PBN Builder to go ahead and automatically syndicate to your PBN site automatically and rank on the first page of Google very, very quickly. So go ahead and go below this video and check out all the other demo videos that we have explaining all the other amazing features that we built into PBN Builder. So let me quickly go ahead and refresh this. All right, you can see there, boom, this post has been made. This was automatically turned into a hyperlink, which goes to my site that I want to get ranked. And this one goes to WebMD, which is the one that I showed you previously, okay? So that's it, guys. And if I show you these other ones as well, remember, it posted to all three sites for me. So here's the other one, hyperlink and hyperlink. And here's the other one as well. So three different posts went out automatically without me having to do a single thing, and you can see both of these are hyperlinked automatically. Okay, guys, so it's that simple to use PBN Builder. Go ahead and check out the other demo videos right below this video.